guys, my name is Danielle Simonè and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, then welcome to my channel. Today, I will be sharing how I got this beautiful, super defined, moisturized, absolutely stunning wash and go. This is my first wash and go ever, but it just came out so flawless. Absolutely stunning. I only used two products for this wash and go. And it just came out flawless. First time ever. So if you're interested in seeing how I achieved this perfect wash and go, then please keep on watching. I'm starting off with freshly washed cleanse hair. And to retain moisture and to prevent breakage and dryage, I did go ahead and use an old t-shirt versus using a towel. So here I am just fluffing out my hair. And I wanted a deep side part, so I'm going to go in with my comb and part my hair as best as possible to prepare for that deep side part. And then I'm going to go back in and try to perfect that part and get as straight as possible. So now I'm gonna go ahead and section my hair off. So I did use butterfly clips to help keep the hair out of the way while I sectioned it off. And I'm gonna section my hair into six sections, three on each side. My hair is very, very thick. And it was just more easy to work with sectioning it off in smaller sections. That way I was able to get a more defined look working in smaller sections. And I was able to make sure that I could take care of my hair and take care of those curls and take my time.
Just look at the definition. I love it. I absolutely, positively love it. Some areas, maybe when I do my next one, I just need to focus. And some places did get a little frizzy, but I'm still wearing this, okay? And I still think it is beautiful. And I think I did good for my first time. But thank you so, so, so much for watching this video. And I hope you enjoyed how I did my wash and go. And if you have any, you know, recommendations, anything you want to share with me, please feel free to talk to me in the comments. And I hope you enjoy this video. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.